Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone. As you all know, from 18 January, the Bandra Assembly constituency residents and like-minded people are under protest against the SRA, and the protest continues. Just on the 17th of February, I have received a copy of minutes of the 18th January SRA, but daily I have been pursuing that this has to be incorporated. In fact, 19th January, I had emailed whatever had happened in the whatever direction CEO gave and whatever points we had raised an issue. And also on the 18th, after I came back from the meeting, I made a video and I had uploaded it on the Facebook and Twitter to know, to tell the people that this is what has happened. Now, if you see this copy of minutes which I received on the 17th of February and my video and the email, you will see what has been skipped deliberately by the registrar office and the engineering office. It is my appeal to Mr. Uddhav Thackeray, Honorable CM Sir, Housing Minister Mr. Jitendra Awad, SRA CEO Mr. Lukhande, if you people are unable to carry out these projects, please stop it, but stop harassing the people. It's two decades that the projects are incomplete and the people are dishoused, dispersed across Mumbai city, begging for houses. And after you signed the agreement, after you demolished their houses, 20 years they are dishoused. And you are filing cases against them because saying that they are creating problems in the office. You are not replying why it is taking 20 years. Now, without wasting your time, let me tell you that this minute, how different it is to what happened, what I said in the video and in my minutes. In the first point, the registrar office has failed to mention that the COSRA had directed to issue a notice. So notice is not being mentioned, stating that 11-month notice has to be given to the people. And if it is not given, the project stops. Secondly, we were talking about A4 illegal building, A5 1BHK and plot 2A amended, which Mr. AE, he's a new AE, Mr. Kudwe, who was sitting there, said, okay, this plan has come, we have to amend there in the first week of February. COSRA had given them time to amend that plan. But today when I got it in the minutes, they're talking about plot I-1234 building. That is a rehab building. What about this, sir? 2A is already given to you in 2012. You have given an excuse in this minutes that economic offense wing has said it is subsidized. Economic offense wing said it is subsidized to come to your joint meeting somewhere in last year. Who stops you from regularizing? You don't want to do, because every time you catch the developer's neck and keep the process on in continuous from 2 years and take away, I think, bribes. That's the reason you don't want to do. Otherwise, you could have amended this, and you are going to amend it, because in your 2012 amendment, there is a point written that the FSR balance has to be left for 2A. Third point is, plot I is mentioned out here. Plot I was, COSRA had said, ke, issue a notice within 1 week, demolish it. It is not mentioned in this particular minute copy. Point number four, it was said that, yes, we had asked the question that if 3 sale plots are left in such a huge area, what happened to the rehab plots? And what is SRA doing about it? In fact, unhone last point mein yahan par likha hai ke AGRC mein gaye the aur COSRA has directed that once the decision comes, we are going to take a call on that. But who was talking about on the 18th about this AGRC? There was no mention of AGRC in that minutes, in that meeting. How did this question raise? So this is an afterthought from the engineering department to favor the SRA developer, and CEO sir and deputy collector, who was a nodal officer in this, has overlooked it conveniently. But I have objected it, because my minutes of 19th is an evidence of what happened in that room. Next is, the developer is a defaulter, okay? If he has gone to the AGRC, how do you allow him? Why are you not questioning and putting your paper over there and saying, okay, 3 projects of sale is left, where are the 685 plus going to go? What I am fighting is for the 59 occupants who came to me, and the 59, I am going to make sure that they get their rent. Today is 18th, tomorrow is 19th, their rent term stops, and it was given only for 3 months. In July, sir is, from July, sir is telling 11-month meeting rent should be given. And the registrar office is taking a back seat, giving all top of excuses of COVID-19, this meeting, we are in Mantralay, but not helping the poor. The project for the poor. You are talking about farmers who are sitting in the protest for days. K, कैन यू इमेजिन, जिस दिन से सारे शुरू हुआ है उस दिन से लोग यहां मुंबई में मार खा रहे हैं पुलिस की, उसका कौन जवाब देगा? व्हाई आर यू नॉट आंसरिंग दैट? व्हाई डोंट यू फील सॉरी फॉर दैट? 1130 projects across Mumbai is there taking place. Can you imagine how what is happening to the 1130 people? If it is beyond your capacity, below your standard to do all this type of things, or you are not able to do it, leave it, close it. Don't harass people. जैसे दूसरी redevelopment होती है BMC के साथ, ये भी हो जाएगी. आपको करने की इतनी जहमत जरूरत नहीं है गरीबों के लिए. कोई गरीबों के लिए काम नहीं कर रहे, आप काम कर रहे हैं. The rich is getting richer. You're talking about Adani and अंबानी टेकिंग अवे फार्मर्स लैंड. बस ये सारे प्रोजेक्ट में भी तो डेवलपर्स या पॉलिटिशियंस को मिल रहे हैं ना बड़ी बड़ी लैंड में सेल में, तो उसका क्या? जो प्राइवेट लैंड है उसका तो अलग है, लेकिन जो गवर्नमेंट की लैंड को इंक्रोच करके सारे बना रहे हैं वो तो जा रही है ना हाथ से. हु इज गेटिंग रिचर, यू आई और द रिहा पीपल? नो, इट इज द पॉलिटिशियंस, इट इज द इंजीनियरिंग एंड द SRA बिल्डिंग एंड द डेवलपर. So they are all hand in glove. That housing minister also doesn't understand. I have a housing minister last when I met Mr. Fadnavis. That report till date is not on the table of what happened to all the HDIL projects and pioneer projects. So this is how the system is working. Now the developer had submitted in 2012 in October plot 2A plan. There is no mention of that in this minutes. There is no mention in this particular minutes. In my comments, I will be uploading this minute copy also, and you can judge it yourself by going back to my video and listening to what I said there and what they have done here. That is why I was appealing to CEO that please have video recording of public interest issues and such meetings. This is a scam of 4,000 crore where there was 1 lakh sale and 1 lakh square meter rehab. It's not a small thing, sir. I call upon you to put a MoCA Act on these people, file an FIR on them. Not only on them, every engineering department to register office and the deputy collector seeking accountability where the 3 rehab plots are gone and 3 sale is left. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz. Shab Bakhair.